对，然后当然就是，到天注定的时候，实际上如果说变化的话，可能是我一直在观察的中国社会产生了很大的变化。
I think the change is in Chinese society that I've observed. There's a huge change, a rapid change in Chinese society, and that's where the change comes from.
的确，这个电影跟我3年前开始使用微博有关系，因为开始使用微博之后，我越来越多的通过这个私人的媒体，看到发生在世界各地、中国各地的突发的事件，那我被这些事件里面的暴力问题所吸引。
And I think this film, the idea comes from the micro blog I use. Because through micro blog, I am able to come across and see and hear a lot of things that happen, spontaneous things, spontaneous violence that occurred in China and also around the world. And this has drawn me into this.
我觉得我被两个东西所震惊，一个是为什么就是发生的这样的不幸事件越来越多，
And there are two things that shocked me. Why is there such a frequent occurrence of this kind of things?
那另二个震惊是我对我自己对这些事件，特别是暴力怎么样在日常生活中逐渐的产生，一无所知。
And the other thing that shocked me was how little that I knew about how violence has been fermenting in people's lives, and I knew so little about it. This fact has shocked me.